going to be the first day at work at the Mulberry Cafe, Mulberry Tree. 8 o'clock in the morning. It's pretty cloudy. I'm going to see how it goes. Commence action montage. So that's my first shift over and done with. It's a pretty cool little cafe. We only really had a morning rush because the Australian Grand Final Cup thing's on. So it died off. Died off about 12-ish. Finished at 1:30. The cafe's only open till 3 anyway, so it's quite nice. And been welcomed by the first rain we've had yet. Literally 10 days and there hasn't been a drop of rain. Now today we've got a little shower. So that's quite a nice refreshing change. Not sure what we're doing for the rest of today. It's probably just going to be a chill one. Shan's been off with the kids and that, feeding horses. A little Shetland pony thing. And yeah, just a day on the farm for them.